Dungeon 23 Challenge, Dungeon of the Raw, Day 62. Here's my map.
Dreaming Cells.
Sometimes you get people coming down in the dungeon who are just so evil. There's not a lot to do with them. You put them in the holding cells, they escape. You put them in high security, they escape. You put them just about anywhere, they escape. They're intelligent, they're clever, they're resourceful, and they're evil. And by evil, I mean
they take enjoyment in other people's suffering.
Or they're not really sure that other people exist.
They take enjoyment in mocking people with disabilities.
They can't keep a promise. Not only can they not keep a promise, they don't understand the virtue of keeping promises. They view it as a weakness. They want to impose their worldview on other people. They think McDonald's is a nutritious meal. In that case, the Raw puts them in dreaming cells. These are cells that put them to sleep, and we keep them there until she can figure out what to do. Dungeon of the Raw, Day 62. Done. If you want to learn more about the dungeon and the Raw, you can in my Patreon link below.
They take enjoyment in other people's suffering. Non-consensual suffering.